So here's an example of a sign they have on campus, but come October 1st, this sign is going to be more accurate because the whole campus will be a no smoking area. And UGA Public Affairs says they'll put up new signs to make sure people understand they can't smoke here anymore.
Smoking is not allowed on any Delta flight.
And now there's no smoking on any Georgia Public University.
It's no smoking on cars passing through campus. It's no smoking by contractors working on campus.
The Board of Regents unanimously decided to ban all tobacco products to encourage healthy lifestyles. The ban will go into effect on October 1st, a date that Health Promotions Professor David DeJoy says couldn't come soon enough.
Plus, I kind of think it's long overdue.
DeJoy says this change is a step in the right direction and a huge change from when he was in school.
At least half the students smoke during a class. And in all likelihood, the professor smoked too, and the biggest issue was finding an ashtray on campus.
But ashtrays on UGA's campus may be getting the boot.
Jackson says they haven't discussed yet if they're going to make these outdoor ashtrays disappear.
Not everyone thinks this ban is a step forward. For Charlie Drury, a college campus is even more of a reason to smoke.
I think there's a point to smoking, especially in a stressful environment like this.
And he says this ban won't stop him from smoking.
Absolutely not. Probably not.
So if you do decide to smoke after October 1st, it's not the cops you have to look out for. Rather, it's people just walking around campus. They can report you if they have a problem with it, but they're probably just going to ask you to put your cigarette out, and you're not going to go to jail. So no worries there. Live on UGA's campus, I'm Alexa Knowles, Grady News Source.